Hello friends, in today's tutorial I will show you how to crochet a scrubby. I will use this yarn, 3.5 mm crochet hook, cutter and a yarn needle for sewing. So first of all, we will leave a long yarn tail for sewing and then we will make a slip knot. After that, we will start making chains for our project. We will make a total of 21 chain 1, chain 2, chain 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20, 21. We have total of 21 chains. Now we will make single crochet into the second chain from the hook, and again we will make a single crochet into the second chain. This is called an increase. After that, we will make single crochet in each of the chain across except the last two chains where we will decrease. In these last two chains, we will draw a loop, and in the next chain we will draw a loop, and now we will pull the yarn through all these three loops we have on our hook. Now we will make chain 1, turn the work, and we will work in the back loops only. We will decrease here also. Draw a loop and draw a loop in the next back loop and pull the yarn through all three loops we have on our hook, and then working only in the back loops we will make simply single crochets in each of the single crochet stitch of the first row by working only in the back loops. This is the increased part. So the last stitch we will have total of 2 single crochet in the same stitch. Make chain 1 and into the first stitch we will make 2 single crochets, which is an increase, working only in the back loops. After that, in each of the stitch across we will make single crochets only in the back loops except last two stitches where we will do a decrease. In the back loops of last two stitches, draw a loop and pull the yarn through all three loops we have on our hook. After that, make chain 1, turn the work, and again draw a loop in the next two stitches and pull the yarn through all loops. After that, make single crochet in the back loops only across the chain. And in the last stitch, make 2 single crochets in the back loop to increase this part. Make chain 1, turn the work, and in the last chain stitch, we will make 2 single crochets. And after that, in each of the next stitches, we will make simply single crochets in the back loops. So this is the pattern. one side is decreasing and one side is increasing. I have made total of 21 rows. We will join this from this side. So chain 1 and pull a long yarn tail for sewing purpose. Now we will join these parts with the help of yarn needle. Pull the yarn through yarn needle. And after that, start sewing these two sides. Pull the yarn needle through first stitch 2 times. And after that, pull the yarn needle through every stitch 1 time on both sides and sew this side till the end. I have joined this side. After joining this side, we will close this round to make scrubby. For this purpose, pull the yarn needle from front and back side of every stitch. As I have shown in the video, and after that, pull the yarn tightly to close that ring. Now pull the yarn needle through some stitches again to secure the work. And after that, just simply we will cut the extra yarn . Now cut the extra yarn, and after that, with the help of yarn needle, sew this side also exactly in the same way we have done from the other side. Now the scrubby is ready. If you like the video, give it thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon to get notified of the new videos every day. Let me know in the comments if you have any question. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.